So that's going to be a big fight that we're going to all get together on both sides of the aisle to make sure that we take care of the people that go to work there and live around the area, make sure that they're not left out on this. So thank you all for being here today. Thank you for coming out on this Sunday.
benediction. Rabbi Peekskill.
Almighty God, in honor of today's swearing-in ceremony of the Honorable State Senator Terrence P. Murphy, we stand before you in prayer. Look favorably upon our newly re-elected senator, representing the 40th Senate District, and bestow upon him the joy of life, good health, and prosperity. Bless him, who has been chosen to make laws and decisions for the citizens of our great state of New York, with wisdom and understanding in his noble pursuit of justice and equality. Give him guidance so that he and all senators will always be conscious of your presence and will strive to enact laws with honesty and integrity in accordance with your will. Grant him the wisdom to turn adversity into opportunity and to transform the challenges we face today into the seeds of growth for a greater tomorrow. Standing in the days following the Festival of Lights, Hanukkah, we strive to internalize the message of the holy candles. Although at times the world may seem a dark and dreary place, we have the potential to light a candle of hope and warmth to illuminate the darkness. Dear God, please help our elected officials who are most in position to do so. May our blessed country serve as a beacon of light for people of all faiths and walks of life. May our distinguished men and women serving in the Senate of the State of New York help maintain the goal for which our country was established, namely, that it be one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Oseh shalom bimramav, hu yaaseh shalom aleinu. May he who makes peace on high bring peace upon us and upon all of humanity, and let us say, Amen.
I've been told to please make this announcement. See the banner back there? Terrence Murphy, Senator. You can have your photo taken if you line up here and it's only $15. It's a great day. We have a lot to do. We have the right people in the right spot. I was the vice chair of New York for President-elect Donald Trump, and I think with our senators and our people that represent us, they reach across the lines, and that's the way it's supposed to be. Which brings me to one thing. When you go home today, think about those that aren't as fortunate as us. Maybe they're sick, maybe they're just shut in. Our vets, our seniors, and our children. There's a lot of people that need help out there. If you know someone you haven't spoke to in quite a while, or if you have a neighbor that's been shut in, give them a card, give them a call, stop and say hi. It's nice to be nice. Treat people the way you want to be treated. And have a great day, all of you.